P2, 40 minutes. Stay behind the safety car in the right column.
Hi, welcome back to another VOS week. We're at Hockenheim, qualified P2. And the strength field is 2K. I think this is my fourth race of the week, and I've not had a successful one. So, see how we get on with this. As usual, trying to survive the first three laps. Let's take it from there.
Okay, Darren, nice and neat. Stay out of trouble. Floor it. Green, green, green.
P1 nearly lost it. The dive bombs into the hairpin.
Car right. Hold your line. He's still there. He's still there. Hold your line. Hold your line. Still there.
All yours, mate.
Still there. Still there. Right side's clear.
If you want it that bad, you can have it. I'm happy to stay with the front back.
P4.
Wolfgang's still with us behind. Have to let these battle it out.
That lap was at 139.53.
Two laps down.
P4. Sector 1 is quick. Okay, Darren, our refueling window will open after 11 minutes and closes after 32 minutes. gap in front is increasing. It's now 0.9.
They're going to keep battling. We're alright. Point one to Wolfgang behind.
The leader's just done a 138.56. The car ahead has just done a 138.53. Sector three times okay. That's your best lap in the session. Fastest lap for Munoz, 138.53.
I'm struggling to keep on to him now. Better under brake in there.
I have to worry, I'm not sure.
As long as they're battling, I'm in touch.
The gap behind is now 0.7.
Wolfgang's closed up.
Sector 3 is 0.8.
No, I only have the top of the window in the lap down. Faccio la zona con la ortiglia e non...
Far, no good.
Okay, Darren, keep firing on the pressure, he'll make a mistake. The leader has just done a 138.21. That lap was a 139.00. Sector 3 is 0.38 off the base.
Hopefully keep opening this gap up behind. comes coming out. Six.
Keep riding on the pressure, he'll make a mistake. In sector one.
Excuse me. That's going wide there, doesn't it?
Sorry, that's going.
Use these tyres up anyhow.
Stay close, wait for him to make a mistake.
A little slide on then.
Is open.
Lap 8. P4. Lap 8. Keep the guy honest.
You're a tenth off the pace in sector 3.
2.4 behind. Looks like Nicholas is off into the sunset.
Pass him already.
That's his weakness, that one. Show our face, get in his mirrors.
Last lap was a 1:39.37. Okay, Darren, you've got half your fuel left.
Make him think a bit. .8 behind. Left that one late. Just watching my fuel.
Okay, mate, we really think you should pass this guy.
A slide on then.
Your last lap time was at 1:39.15.
Oh, there he goes.
I think P3 has pinned it in turn 3.
Lost a bit of time though. Guys behind are battling. Just gonna open a gap up while they're battling.
The gap in front is now 4.5 seconds.
Relax a bit.
You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 2.0 seconds. P3.
Come on. Please let me go.
Please, mate. Wolfgang's still holding on to fourth. Scrappy lap.
You're Okay, Darren, 10 minutes of fuel remaining. That's 20 minutes to go. We're halfway home.
Well, five seconds to the car ahead. Probably not going to get them, guys. Wolfgang's keeping me honest.
The gap behind is now 1.8 seconds.
Definitely a weakness, that hairpin of mine. I'm hoping to do a VRS re-race every week and stick it on for people to have a look. So if you'd like to subscribe, see more, that'd be great. Won't be top split occasionally, but not all the time. So you'll see how an average driver races.
That was a 139.49.
As you can see from that lap, I need to get my head down. Three laps before we pit. Tricky section, that.
Okay, Darren, 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes. The gap behind is now 1.8 seconds. race in Sector 3. 15 minutes remaining, 15 minutes to go.
Six, so the guys are pulling away in front. Always lose some time there.
The lead car's pitted.
Alright, we're going one more. Me and Justin, going one more.
P3, we're running on fumes, mate. In this lap, box this lap, please, Darren. Sector 3 is 2/10 off the pace.
Oh, it was Nicholas who went into the pits. That was slow.
Very little fuel left. In this lap.
Almost got enough for another lap. But not quite.
The leader is pitting now. There's an incident in turn 15. It looks like Norbert X. Pit lane speed limit is 80 kilometers per hour.
21 litres.
100 metres. 50 metres. All clear. Push now.
Was it? Nicholas. Yeah, it was Nicholas, wasn't it? He's well gone. We've opened the gap out on the Wolfgang, 3.2.
got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. The gap behind is now 3.3 seconds.
Point two, the Wolfgang, that's where the battle is. Hold on to P3. Just being slightly cautious on getting the power down.
Your lap time was
my silly mistakes. Bring it home.
Just done at 139.01.
They'll do a lot of mistakes though. Excuse me. Three laps. I think we've got four laps in the tank. We've Probably overfueled.
5 minutes to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. That was a 139.26. Sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace. Okay, Darren, that's good consistency. Keep it up.
Need to sort that turn out. Wolfgang's chipping away.
The gap in front has increased, it's now about 9.1.
Better. That's not. Rear went then. Applied the brakes and the rear was going. Better.
The gap behind is now 2.9 seconds.
Keeping around that 3 second mark, we're alright.
Next time you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. The gap ahead is now 9.6 seconds. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Not liking it there now. More laps.
You've just done a 138.88. Sector 2 is 0.25 off the pace.
It's quicker than Wolfgang. Highest Audi, we'll take that. One a bit easier. last lap.
Okay, Darren, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Sector 3 is 0.6 off the pace. We're running on fumes, mate.
Kept him at roughly 3 seconds behind. Justin's getting a bit closer to Nicholas, but I'll be running out of time in front.
Litres remaining.
Get home now. Got 1.5 litres left. Perfect. And 0x. That V30X.
Nice one, Darren. Great drive. That's a podium.
Let us check out the incidents. That one. Glove tap. But curbs. Don't rejoin like that. Too wide round there. Hey, that's what I was wanting to do towards the end. All the time. More beef. Yep. Four. Oh, that's us. What happened there? It's behind us. Take it easy, mate. That's the guy that was leading. Bit of a lunge. Curbs. Happened to me in one race this week. Mm-hmm. that's it. Now, let's check out the results. So, here we have the results. So it was strength of field of 2K. We gained 73 iRating. Now iRating back up to 2.27. With safety rating, nice gain there on the safety rating. Needed that. V3. Our fastest lap was a 38.5. Fastest was Nicholas with a 38.1. He was well gone. And that's the results in second split. If you liked the race, join in, like, subscribe, and we'll hopefully get some more next week. Thanks for watching.